welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. To those who are watching me for the first time, hi, my name is Manisha. I create videos related to makeup and fashion. So if you are interested in such content, consider subscribing my channel. Also, please hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video. Today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial of this look right here. As you guys know that Raksha Bandhan is around the corner, so I really wanted to create an ethnic look with some bright festive colors. I have chosen this color because I have never used this color before and I really wanted to, you know, come out of my comfort zone and create something beautiful. So here it is, and I'm so excited to share this tutorial with you guys. So without further ado, let's get started. I'm starting off by using this gulabri rose water as toner. Next up, I'm using this moisturizer from Minimalist. I'm just going to thoroughly apply it all over my face and then I'm gently going to massage it. It is very important to moisturize our skin for our base makeup to look good, so don't skip it. Next, I am using this primer from Makeover Professional. It is silicone based primer. I am going to apply it around my nose area where I have some open pores. For lip, I am using this lip balm from Vadi. It has a slight red tint in it. And next up, I am using this color corrector stick from K-Beauty in shade Peach. I am applying it under my eyes and on my lids also. I have a slightly darker skin there. I'm also going to apply this color corrector on the other part of my face where I have some dark spots. Foundation, I'm using this Nykaa Skin Genius foundation in shade 03 Warm Sand. I'm just going to apply it all over my face with the help of damp sponge. It is very important that your foundation is blended properly so that your makeup look flawless. So make sure you invest some time while doing your base makeup. So next I'm using this contour stick from K-Beauty again in shade Beige Focus. I am contouring my face to give some sharpness and dimension to my face. Now I'm using this old mascara brush to comb my brow hair. I am combing it downward so that I can see all the gaps. Now with the help of this brown pencil, I am going to fill all the gaps with very light hand. And then I am going to use that brush again to set my brows, and you are good to go. Now I'm using this concealer from Fit Me in shade 10 Light. I'm going to take small amount on my hand and with the help of this flat brush, I'm going to spread it all over my lids. Now once you're done applying a concealer on your lids, make sure you set it with powder. I'm using Fit Me powder in shade 220 Natural Beige. I'm going to set it with the help of this fluffy brush. Now I'm going to repeat the same process on the other eye. For shadow, first I'm taking this Revolution palette, which is Velvet Rose. I'm taking that light brown shade as my transition color and applying it on the crease. I am using very light hand to apply. Now I'm taking this darker shade and I'm going to deepen the shadow now. Next I'm using this palette again from Revolution. It is Marvelous Mattes, and I am taking this burgundy shade and applying it on the outer corner of my eye. As you can see, I am using this primer end as the guide. Here I am trying to achieve the smoky eye effect, so I am going to take little product at a time and slowly going to build the intensity of the shadow. As you can see, this burgundy shade has a slight purple undertone in it, so we are going to see the ombre effect at the end. Now that I'm happy with the consistency of the shadow, I'm going to take this bright purple color from the same palette and I'm going to apply it on the outer corner of my eye and I'm going to make inward strokes. Next, I'm taking that same concealer and a small brush and we are going to make a crease. We are not doing full crease, we are just going to make half crease. I know it is going to take some time and efforts, but trust me, it is going to be worth it. The end result will just blow your mind. So be with me and let's do this. Now that we are done making crease on both the eyes, let's set it with the same compact from Fit Me 220 Natural Beige. I am going to set it with that same small brush. Now it's time to use another palette. It is again from Revolution and this palette is Wild Animal palette. I am using this pinkish shimmery color and I'm applying it only on the inner corner of my eyes. Doing exactly same on the other eye, just want to apply on the inner corner. Now I am taking this beautiful purple shimmery shade from the same palette. I am applying it on the center of my lid and you also want to blend everything out. There are three different shades but we want to blend everything out very nicely so that we can achieve that purple ombre eye look. So this is the situation we are looking for. Now that we are done with our eyes, I am going to apply the concealer under my eye area. I am going to blend everything out with the help of my finger. I have also applied this concealer on the bridge of my nose as usual. So I am going to set my under eye area with the help of that compact that I have, which is 220 Natural Beige. So once we are done setting our under eye area, let's highlight the other parts of our face like jawline and our forehead. So I have applied the same concealer there and I am going to blend it with that damp sponge. Next I am taking this brush and I am going to take that burgundy shade and applying it on the lower lash, just the outer corner of my eye. Now it is time for blush, so I am using this K Beauty blush in shade Sugar Candy. This is very nice, a deep color and it suits the Indian skin tone the best. I am applying it on the apples of my cheeks and taking it all the way to my temples. Now I am using this eyelash curler to curl my lash. It is very easy to use but in the beginning it might need some practice. So now that I've curled my lashes, I'm going to apply this mascara from Maybelline, which is the Hyper Curl Easy Wash. So make sure you apply the mascara and curl your lash before you apply the false lashes. I've applied my false lashes off camera and now I'm using this Color Bar Kajal pencil to fill those gaps between the false lashes and the natural lash. Can you see the difference now? Now I'm using this Innisfree lip balm to moisturize my lips before I apply lipstick. For lipstick, I am using this Nykaa crayon in shade Jade Rose. This is a beautiful color as it says Jade Rose. So now I have applied this bindi and now I am ready to apply this highlighter. I am taking the gold one and highlighting my brow bone with the help of this brush. I am using that same highlighter to highlight the highest point of my face like cheekbones, bridge of my nose and chin. Here is the complete look, guys. I hope you like this tutorial. And I think the color, everything is on point, but I would really love to hear your views on it. So please leave the comments and let me know if you like this tutorial or not. And if you have any suggestions for my upcoming videos, I would really love to hear from you all. That's it for today's video, guys. If you find this video interesting and useful, give it a thumbs up and I will see you next time. Bye bye.